like you are ruining the PC market for all of us gamers!
Why are all these gamers so mean to me?
I was at my favorite computer store, NCIX, to buy a few hundred graphics cards. And as I was paying for them, people started to look very angry.
So, are all these graphics cards for mining?
Yes.
It was at that moment I knew I should not have said that.
As assistant manager of NCIX, I sell computers and computer accessories, and you should be god dang ashamed of yourself for mining, I tell you what.
That's right. I can't even watch my Fresh Prince of Bel-Air anime because of you miners taking all the graphics cards.
Yeah! And my wife left me, took the kids, and my company went bankrupt because of you cryptocurrency miners.
My stupid wife and kid are barbecuing with charcoal instead of propane. How the hell are they gonna taste the meat and not the heat?
All those damn gamers were mocking me. I did nothing wrong! They wouldn't even let me buy their entire inventory of graphics cards to mine cryptocurrency.
Don't those stupid gamers understand that I need those graphics cards more than they do? Because my mining rig isn't making me enough money while I do nothing and watch anime all day. I need those graphics cards so I can make even more money. Those filthy casual gamers shouldn't call me mean things on the internet. I deserve to have as many graphics cards as I want because making money while doing nothing is important to me.